evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Littleton Public Schools Stadium for tonight's big matchup featuring the Blazers of Overland High School and your Arapahoe Warriors. These two teams are members of the Colorado High School Activities Association and abide by the rules and regulations set by CHASA. In order to maintain high standards of conduct, competition, and scholarship, your cooperation and good sportsmanship as players, coaches, and spectators is both expected and appreciated. Today's starting lineups. First, for the visiting Blazers, wearing number one, Hyatt Trera. Yeah! Number three, Jimena Arias Escalante. Wearing number four, Natalie Aldrette. Yeah! Wearing number seven, Jacqueline Castro Flores. Wearing number 10, Annette Lopez Monzon. Wearing number 11, Vanessa Ayala. Wearing number 12, Gabrielle Thompson. Wearing number 13, Jessica Badillo Herrera. Wearing number 15, Nina Ayas Avila. Wearing number 17, Jacqueline Arias Galvez. Wearing number 18, Maya Richmond. Wearing number 19, Brandy Reyes Medina. Wearing number 20, Pa Toon. Wearing number 21, Zoe Tron. Wearing number 22, that previous number, Zoe Tron is 21. 22 is Michelle Gonzalez. Wearing number 23, Perizoda Kujima. Wearing number 24, Kieran Mabongo Masamba. Wearing number 25, Jimmy Cruz Hernandez. And wearing number 28, Amber Smith. The Blazers are coached by Coach Gianna Brene Russell. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for your ABK lineup, wearing number 0, sophomore goalkeeper, Izzy O'Shea. Wearing number 1, senior goalkeeper and captain, Abby Morgan. Wearing number 2, junior defender, Nevi Gordy. Wearing number 3, senior forward and captain, Kylie Smith. Wearing number 4, senior defender, Kendall Dabbs. Wearing number 5, senior midfielder and captain, Marin Fliss. Wearing number 6, junior midfielder, Kyle Carlson. Wearing number 7, junior defender, Juliana Bradburn. Wearing number 8, junior midfielder, Addie Craig. Wearing number 9, junior defender, Tony Warren. Wearing number 10, junior midfielder, Milana Masaza. Wearing number 11, junior forward, Abby Harrison. Wearing number 12, senior defender, Cam Saylor. Wearing number 13, junior forward, Addie Doyle. Wearing number 14, freshman forward, Bella Lopez. Wearing number 15, sophomore defender, Scarlett Rowe. Wearing number 16, senior midfielder, Mackenzie Adams. Wearing number 17, senior midfielder, Riley Baird. Wearing number 18, sophomore midfielder, Alyssa Johnston. Wearing number 19, senior midfielder and captain, Avery Ott. And wearing number 20, senior defender, Elsie Skirtle. Arapahoe is coached by Coach Mark Hampshire and assisted by Trevor Billabaugh, Allison Wynn, Jeremy Hayes, and Sean Conway. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you could please stand and remove your caps for the playing of our national anthem. Arapahoe goal, scored by number 14, Bella Lopez.
No goal.
No goal, excuse me.
Thank you.
scored by number 14, Bella Lopez.
Yeah.
Arapahoe goal scored by number 14, Bella Lopez, her second of the night. Arapahoe goals scored by number 11, Abby Harrison. Subbing into the game for the Blazers, number 24, Karen Mabongo Masamba. Subbing in for ABK, number 18, Alyssa Johnston. Thank you. And for the Blazers, number 17, Jacqueline Arias Galdez. Arapahoe goal scored by number 8, Addie Craig. For the Blazers, coming into the game, number 11, Vanessa Ayala. Number 12, Cam Saylor.
Come on.
Subbing in for Arapahoe, number 15, Scarlett Rowe. For the Blazers, two substitutions coming into the game are number 20, and number 22, Michelle Gonzalez. Arapahoe goal scored by number 16, Mackenzie Adams. Into the game for Arapahoe, number 13, Addie Doyle. The field for ABK number 11, Abby Harrison.
Thank you.
Brady K, number 3, Kyle Smith. For the Blazers, one substitution, number 24, Kieran Mabongo Wasamba.
Yeah, buddy. Can we swim? Arapahoe 7, Overland 0. Arapahoe 8, Overland 0.
Scored by number 7, Juliana Black-Brandberg. Second one, just now, scored by number 18, Alyssa Johnston. Leads 9-0. We'd like to give a special shout out towards the ABK.
That's the end of the game. 10-0 Arapahoe. Thanks for watching.